Hey guys, it's One True Mitch, and welcome back to CrossCode. Last episode, we kind of made our way preparing for the raid, mostly, I guess. And now we're actually going to start it, I hope. Looks like everyone's assembled for the raid. Well prepared. Oh yeah. I'm pretty sure I got the best equipment I can get. I'm level 35. Yeah, I hope I'm ready. And all set. We're ready to start. Welcome to Pear Island, the most unimportant milestone of the track. They say that in old times, the ancients used these tracks for a test of teamwork. And now it's up to us seekers to prove the ancients that were no strangers to teamwork as well. They say a great reward awaits for those that reach the top of the hill on this island. However, the top shall only be reached when two teams move in unison. Okay? The first team, ascending on the left, will be the newcomers and first scholars. Leah, Emily, and Citron. Hell yeah.
Exactly! Hell yeah!
The second team, ascending on the right, will be us old-timers. The three of you, old-timer, huh? I definitely don't get that a lot. Well, you got the matching hairstyle. Nyahaha, so true. Everyone please focus. Now reaching the top of the hill is quite a challenging endeavor, indeed. There will be many foes and obstacles that will put our teamwork to the test. Our attacks will have to be coordinated. That is why communication is key. Wait, don't worry, Leah, I didn't forget about you. In fact, I think I have the perfect role for you. See, one member of each team will be the calm tackler, and I think you'd be a good choice for this. It will be your task to attack specific enemies. Charlie and Emily will support you and keep the communication with us going. Yeah, sounds good. As long as there's stuff left for me to punch. Alrighty, I'll give you more instructions during the raid. Just keep your heads up, eh? Alrighty, let's do this! Can I be it, please? Alright, Raphael, but please be mindful and don't forget about the teamwork. Of course! Is everyone ready? Alrighty! Let's do it! It's a raid time! Heck yes! Let's do this! Alright, what do we got? Well, I got- it's the beginning! That's the beginning. Ow! Okay, you weren't taken down already. Good. Okay. Well, nothing to do, I didn't. Okay. Dragonfly things? Whoa. Keep me coming. Alright, charge. Charge at me, fool. Oh, you did, and I'm in this. Oh, jeez. Am I really gonna die so soon? Ooh, thank God I kind of brought a lot of sandwich. I brought a lot of sandwiches. I'm not even 88. I'm good. Okay. One part done. Time to heal up. I might level up a few times. Who knows? Alright. These little suckers, eh? There's some, yeah, we'll fight some pretty... What? Now we're talking. Everyone over here, we now have to fight the pillars. It's now time for the color trackers to act. We have to fight the same blocks, small blocks of the same color. Red blocks, attack the red ones. Okay. Ow. Okay. Everyone can help bring him down. Good. So we gotta use heat. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, they're dead. Now we got blue. Alright, we'll take down one at a time. That's gonna be much easier. If we focus. There we go. Blue's obliterated. Haha, yes! Alright, first part done! Not much experience from that one, huh? Whatever. Next stage! Alright, what do we got? Alright, more heads are up, fair enough. Woo! Oh, look at all that damage! Alright, take him down, please! Yes, he's down, good. And he's down, good. Even better. Alright. Charge at me, charge. Thank you. I've got a lot of SP, so that'll come in a pinch for sure. Don't guess. Okay, good. That works. Alright. Blue first. Got it. Blue, over here. Punch the blue. Alright, let's do this! Alright, one blue down. Okay, since that's broken, I'm pretty sure... There it is. Good. I was right in doing that. Blue is done. Time for red? Yep. Oh, boy. All right. Grab the red, man. My bad. What? Ah! Why did you go up there? That is just evil. Red's giving us some problems, I'll admit. It's not looking good for me, Alex. Things are looking really bad on my end. I can't take any more hits, or else I'm done. What? Oh, boy. Oh, no! Ah! Alright. Damn it. That wasn't good. That was not good at all. You guys do so much damage to me, it kind of hurts, it's hurtful. What? You hit me and then run away like that? I'm not doing good at all. Oh my god! Okay, I've got a... What? Wow! I am pissed, I do not like these. I should have leveled up more. Level 32, these guys still do how much damage? Over 300 damage for each hit. It's ridiculous. Oh my god. Alright. I should use more SP when I get the chance. Alright. Now that he's dead, just gotta wait for this little sucker. Alright, we went for blue first, so I'll keep up blue just in case. Take care of them, boys! And girls, boy and girls. Explosion! Ah! Ow! Why are you targeting me? Alright, one of them's down. Where in the world? Blue is obliterated. Good. Wow! Come on down, you stupid little... Explosion! Alright, time for red. Why would you go up there? What the hell? Come on! Okay, one down. These hedgehogs are really annoying. Like, they are ridiculously annoying. I can't lose, not now! Come on, focus it! Yes! Alright! Oh boy! Alright, down! Oh, god, yeah. No! Purple? How? Stupid sea- yeah, I hate those things with a passion. They do so much damage to me, it's ridiculous. Well, the level 34. Okay. Alright, now for red, right? Yeah, red. It's the only thing left. Oh, I love that attack! It's my favorite thing to do. Why in the... Okay, I need to eat again. Another red! How do I get to that? Oh, I see. Oh, 200 damage? Ah, this is hurting! It's hurt! It's a lot of hurt! Oh, wait, here you are. Come on! We can get him! Yes! Okay. Another purple. Very well. Whoa! Alright, please take care of him. I'm kind of on the verge of death. Damn it! No! What the hell? That was annoying. Alright, I don't think they'll attack me just yet. So let's get rid of these little oh my, 300 damage, oh my god. That's shock attacks, yeah. Let's try to get rid of purple first. Purple just kept coming for me, dude. Okay. Oh, there's one more purple, that's why. How do I... Yes. Okay, good. Purple is down. I'll eat a normal sandwich. Oh, there are more of those little shits. Alright, let's get rid of them first. That's the best idea I can think of. Okay. Fire! Uh-oh. Alright, there's one down. One down. Red block defeated. Good. I'm glad to hear it. Ah, damn it. Ah, so stupid! Okay, broken. Fudge. Oh god, I gotta eat. I don't wanna take any unnecessary risks. Ooh, come on, we got this! Okay, it's down. Good. Woo! Stage 3 complete. Good riddance. Alright. And that's oh boy. Alright, what are you gonna do, buddy? Oh, right, whoa, run away! Ow! Alright, with this I should be able to farm my FP. At least I hope. Whoa. I don't have any second tier melee. Okay. Okay, we got- Blue first. Alright, where's... Don't round... Okay, greenish. Oh, 400 damage, that's not bad. Break! Come on, destroy! Yes! Okay, green, there's green. We just beat the green ball. Oh, they did, at least. Okay, there's one, where's the other one? There it is. Can I ricochet it? If I can't do that, okay, I've got to go down. Up, let me up. Damn, ow. What element is that? Wave? Is green? No. Yeah, it's green wave. We're gonna eat. Come on. How much damage now? Excuse me? Wowchers! Okay. Half of them are done. Last round for the block. Last round. Okay, blue. These guys are getting pretty feisty. Very feisty. Okay. Thank God I brought as many of these as I could, right? Oh, that took a lot of damage. Okay, blue. You interrupted me! Ha! Okay, where is it? Is it... Okay, it's broken. Good. Okay, now we can focus on this blue. Come on. Ooh, ouchers. You damn interrupted that guy. I can't lose! Yes! Sweet! There we go. Is that a win? right. What's up? We're doing quite well. One more pillar battle in that cave, and it's time to face the boss.
Woo!
Okay. Pillar battle, let's do this. How did... Hey, bud. Okay. We'll focus the purples. Okay, purple, one purple down. Purple, purple. All right, do this. Whoa! Purple blocks are on the verge. Oh, this is looking good for me. No. All right, next color. Next color shall be blue. Cool, delicious ice. All right, one's down. Go for it. Whoa! Okay, blue. Out cold. Those losers. Alright, I've gotta eat. Oh, that's a chef!
Woo! Oh my god!
Alright, blue is almost done. Let's go for green. Green has blocked. Okay, one down. I don't wanna get hit though. That's the only problem. Damn it! Interrupt me like that. Ow! Very ow! Ah, very much ouch. Okay. One more. Just gotta get the reds. I don't want any unnecessary trouble if I don't have to. I don't want to get hit if I can avoid it. Alright, reds. Alright, heat's almost... Yep, you waited for that one, didn't you? Alright, let's go! Last one! I want an explosion! Accept the spot... Whoa, jeez! Alright, we did it! Alright, time to go to the boss. Woo-wee! And I leveled up. How perfect. Couldn't have gotten any better. That is odd. Never mind. Okay. Does it have to do with these? Like all that stuff? Here we are. Time for the final stage. Alright, let's do this. Something is not right here. Uh-oh. Oh, Leah! What happened? Leah is gone? Is this some kind of bug? Uh-oh. Damn it, why now of all times? What's going on? Whoa, uh-oh. How? Why? Someone has interfered. Someone hacked the environment server and managed to drag you out of the raid. Uh-oh. The place is pretty much isolated, no connection. We are trapped. I suppose... Oh... Teleportation and D-Link all seem to be blocked. They have been very, very thorough. Uh-oh. Someone wants to take out Leah, eh? Oh, God. Final... Oh, it's a blip! You! Oh. What an enjoyable sight. Like a little bird once caged, now flying around freely. Why? Became rather talkative. How? Enough of that. You dick. As much as you might enjoy your freedom, you should be aware that you don't belong to this place. Why? You're still very clueless? Your clueless is very particular. It matters not. We are here to take you with us once again. And no interference by pesky mortals this time around. Now this is certainly no reason to rest. Let's not forget the purpose of this realm. People gather in this place by the thousands. Why do you think it is? Because they seek the experience of reading the situation, picking the patterns, and finding the weak spot. They experience the challenge of which provide the experience, our very existence is dedicated to the experience. I'm fighting you? Oh my, oh boy. judge. I might lose this one. Damn it! Ugh. The experience is now over. The balance struggle, a challenge to create, a challenge to master, it ends now. What follows the impossible is trivial. For a sequence of bottomless difficulty, one more hit and the struggle is over. Attack number one. Hit. Ugh. This guy's a dick! You have been captured at last, we'll now send you to where you belong. Man, I hate that guy! End of story? What? Oh, man! That's... Alright. Cliffhanger, I'm not sure that's the end we got for now. The rest of the story is planned to be released. Woo! Okay, now we can go to Gaia's Garden and try the remaining dungeons. Alright, that's what I'm gonna do. Holy heck! So that was an unwinnable... All that stuff I used. Ah, fair enough. All right. Wow. So it's supposed to be unwinnable. I see. Huh. Well, dang. All right. Well, that's quite a place to end on. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end it right here. Holy heck. Well, I guess I'm gonna go from here. I guess all that's left to do is go to Gaia's Garden, finish the dungeons, and get everything I can. So with that, I'm gonna end the video here. So if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys another time.